Hello peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries. My name's Ross and we're playing Starfield and it's part 92. Right, last time we landed on that planet, didn't we? We're doing the old Crimson Fleet thing. So, right, that's where we left it. Speak with Delgado, I guess.
About time you got here. I told you you were wasting your time, Del. Yeah? And Mathis? I am running things around here, so keep your mouth.
Okay, as always, too much chat.
Listen up, because I am only going to go through this once.
I shall say this only once.
To dig up any info about Grix's legacy. We are not here to scrap for loot. Whatever you pick up, don't think, don't get creative, bring it straight to me. So simple, even a rook like you.
Hold on, no scrapping. How the hell am I supposed to make money around here?
All right, that's enough. If either of you want to fly with the Crimson Fleet, then you need to follow one simple rule. When you're on a job, you do exactly what I say. No questions asked. If that doesn't work for you, just say so, and I will leave you on this ice bar without a ship. You will be dead within hours.
Yeah.
We have a lot of ground to cover between the landing area and the lock, so let's get moving. Here we are. The place.
Right.
Yeah? Oh, good. The place collapsed on us.
I've been down here several times in the last few years. As long as we keep the damage to a minimum, we shouldn't have any problems. All right, let's keep moving. Standing out here isn't doing us any good. This ID card cost a small fortune. Let's hope it pays off.
first time I have been inside this part of the lock, so keep your eyes open. See anything unusual, hold it out. If it's hostile, take it down.
How many people could the UC stick down here now?
A couple of hundred at least.
Something big's going to happen, isn't it?
I bet these...
Yeah, and their bodies probably heard us firing. If we weren't on this job with Delgado, I'd drop you for safe.
Oh, bring it on, pal.
Enough already. I should have known better.
Go and get your hair cut.
Now let's see. Looks like we are inside some sort of prisoner transfer area. But everything is locked down tight. Since you are such good friends, why don't you and Mathis head up to that control room and see if you can get some more of these...
Right, proceed to the control room.
Just great. The hell are we supposed to do now?
The plan?
Look, is it? Your honor.
Continue to follow Delgado's orders.
Why? Because the hell with that. We used this opportunity to take out Delgado, and at the same time. Whoa, hang on. Let's pretend for a second Delgado's correct. And there's a... Once we get rid of him, we'll dig up the garbage ourselves and sell whatever we find to Neva.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, fine. Suit you. You know, for a second there, I was almost starting to respect him.
I don't trust you, pal.
Now, let's find a way out of here.
This way. computer. Okay.
Huh. I like your attitude, Rook. And tell Mathis not to get any bright ideas.
Right, security control. Message. We have a class 5 prisoner, Jasper Cricks, arriving on shuttle 5 with a full escort. This is immediately transferred to D block. Right. D block.
Attention. Lockdown mode has been rescinded.
Take the meds. Cobex. Going that way.
They aren't paying us enough to be walking through this swamp.
Oh. Here's another one. Oh, he don't look very well, does he? Don't think any bandages are going to help him. Please beware, take no staff complaint now. Improvised weapons. Where are we going? How do we get out there? Ammo. Anything of worth? More ammo. Emergency kit. Shut up, you wimp. If you die, you die. Got anything up here? Edits. We'll try it. And then we... I always for that. Did I? Depends on the look of it. No. Like the helmet. Credit stick. Where is he? He's down there. Prisoner records. Didn't see his name on there. Unlock D block section 03. Might as well open them all. So D02106. D02106. Where's this one then? D02106. How do we get down there? Thought I'd unlock the cells. Oh, maybe you can only do them one at a time. Bugger. Gonna have to go back up, aren't I? Go back up there. Right, you can only open up one at a time. I get ya. No, I did do it. Okay, so why is it not opened? Oh, you spiny little buggers.
Ever again.
Oh, there it. Search crawl for him.
Look at this. Oh, I can't imagine being stuffed down here a lot. Poor bastards.
Looks like we've got to go to the showers area.
I should be out of this dump and uploading those creds into my account.
Delgado was right. Crick. Rex must have hit the Galbank transport and stashed away the money or something. Play this right. We're gonna be filthy, stinking rich in no time.
Right, where is that? Release switch on a wall somewhere. Well, it wouldn't be in a cell, would it? That'd be stupid.
UC must have burned some serious cash when it lost this place.
Is this two? Why aren't we? So we're this way somewhere. Yeah. Animals. No. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Did a thing for
not me.
Don't look like I'm gonna find it, does it? Load of rubbish.
mess with me.
You know what? Forget it. Let's crack on. There's got to be a lock somewhere, aren't there? Right, Crix's escape tunnel.
Is this an armory? Looks like they cleared this place out. Well, well, what do we have here? Give me a second. This ought to come in handy.
Nice lot of credits.
Things are crawling right behind the walls. Ugh.
did you pick? Got a safe. Let's have a look at the safe. So, got that. Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
My hair. I've been hit.
Well, we certainly exhaust us. Need the ammo. Keep going.
I'm on my second day at the lock, and I've already had a close call. Big fight broke out in Z Block. I could listen to be sent to Sin to break it up. I've been half a dozen inmates. It was hard to tell. We almost had it under control. When one of them slipped a shiv into my leg. Luckily, the other guard struck me after before you finished the job.
Right, let's try it. Pom 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 pom. Oh, you bugger. That's it, is it? Got a couple of digipicks. Looks like we're going up.
Like this was the warden's office. They built the office right next to the shuttle bay for quick escapes, I bet.
Oh no, not bothered about that. Found information about Crix's legacy.
Sorry, Del. You go right ahead.
He's a dick, isn't he?
Okay. Now, all we have to do is find a way off of this planet. Here we go. I'm looking at schematics for the lock, and I don't think there's a way to get you back to the surface from there. But I can open the outer doors to the shuttle bay and let you fly one of the shuttles down there directly up to the key.
Any workstation.
Hey, I what I'm
don't worry.
Oh god, I'll just forget about everything. Like it never happened.
Already. Oh. On, then we have two and a single. We got it. Please be somewhat decent. Count of Monte Cristo, popular book, that, isn't it? All that for a few creds. Looks like we've got to go down. Ugly bastards. Whoa! ship. Good. That's all I want to do. Thanking you. Right, we've got stuff to sell.
You want to survive? Heading out. I'll only the best.
Right, sell. Next one.
Looking to make quick work of your end. Well, well. Everyone always does. Take a look around, but just in case I need to spell it out. Hey, if you want to, I carry him.
Come on, tell me what you got.
Just don't screw me over. A little advice. You bleed. Anyone who says otherwise. Well. Most people just glaze over. Take your pick.
Good.
Or ammo? Come see me.
Okay.
Are you looking to start something? Because I'll finish it.
Where's the lift? I thought the lift was out there. Let's go and report in.
There you are.
It's about time.
Not now, neighbor. Well, you said that's it? After losing so much of our crew, it been. Well, I'll be damned. Legacy wasn't referring to Crix's fortune. It's the name of an actual ship. A Galbank.
Never heard any stories about a Galbank ship going down. And even if it had happened, it would have been picked clean years ago.
No, neighbor. Think. If Galbank covered it up, and over time, the location was eventually forgotten, it wouldn't be on anyone's radar.
Okay. This changes things. Now that we know what we are looking for, we have to narrow the search.
She hadn't been so cryptic about anything.
I'm sure he did not have a choice. People would kill to get a crack at a score this big. I know I have. Let us start with what we know. It was a Galbank ship, which means the company is going to have records of where it went down. Neva, weren't you working on a deal with Rokov? Something about a big charity event on one of Trident Starliners?
Are you serious? I've been working on that gig for 3 months. That's my score.
I just mean, will you shut up about your score and think for a second? That Starliner has a Galbank VIP suite aboard, which means... Come on, Neva. This isn't hard.
Which means a Galbank exec will be aboard. We grab their credentials and get ourselves into the Galbank archives in New Atlantis. Holy shit, that might actually work. I'll send a message to Rokov right away.
Pack your bags, Rook. You're going on vacation. And since you've earned it, take this gun with you. Might come in handy when Rokov screws everything up as usual.
Keel hauler, legendary pistol. Nice.
Good, because that is exactly what you are going to be doing. Neva and I are too well known to walk around the Starliner without being recognized. If Trident Security spotted us, it'd be over. I need you to board that ship, make contact with Rokov, and get me those credentials. You'd better. Oh, before you leave, I wanted you to know that I took what you said about Mathis into consideration, and I've decided to let him join the fleet. Then, there's...
Oofky wrapping. Every...
Yeah. Bounty bounty. Right. I'm gonna say down. Quick save. And that's where we'll come off it. Right, thanks for watching. Whatever you're up to today, have a fantastic day. As always, say stay safe. Tomorrow we're going to go on this Starliner. All right, look forward to that one. Anyway, till tomorrow, I'll see you there.